Hello everyone, welcome back to Soda Dungeon 2. Last episode we are going to, what is that? Buy a new soda for the miner. Oh, look how strong that is. We're gonna want that. A lot of them. What are we missing? Gold and... what is that stuff? Iron bar. Golden rocks. So we need a miner for that though. And then we have the warp feature. This one's broken. Liquidate. No. We are broke. Not sure what that metal move was. Hey. Our goblin shield seems to be doing work. That iron sword is actually amazing. I want more of those. With just three people, we're wiping. Can we beat Medusa just three people? We could never do that before. Oh. Poopy. I did not think we could even survive this far. I don't know there were potions in this game. Nah, this iron sword is crazy work. I want more of it now. That's all I want. We need a miner to get those ore things. Those ghosts are strong. Oh, it's like a mini boss at level 25. Fuck it. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm cooked. How did he heal? Not sure what these abilities do. It's 20 HP. Okay, I can use this time to heal, so we're gonna heal him. Oh, I'm cooked. No. Okay, okay. Imagine I had an iron sword for everyone. Oh, I'm cooked. What the hell is that thing? We got a lot. Armor? That's actually what I was gonna hope for. Quick follow-up. Hello. Hello, could you confirm that you received my last letter? Maybe check the spam folder? I don't want to jump to conclusions, but if you guys are coming into the dungeon, could you please stay out? Thanks again. Why is he so nice, though? Alright. Now that we have miners, I got two sets of armor. There we go. We whoop him so quick now. Light work, no reaction. Oh, the crits are crazy. Oh. Oh. Well, some. Light work. No. Fuck you. How many turns? Oh no. I'm not even sure how these heal stones work. I'm not saying anything anymore. It's too easy. We're choosing this one, boys. Fuck. Why do I keep getting that? Oh no, those ghosts actually scare me. Imagine we had more iron swords. We would cook like everyone. I'm pretty sure we could get to level 30. Fuck it. We can get her ass. We got her last time, no problem. He scares me because he's got big sword. Oh shit, no! We lose. I just want to beat. No, it's over. That's unfortunate. Get him with the rock. We're gonna want the nurse right here. Let's get him. 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 Forget it, let's go. We're locked in. Locked in. Oh, look at our swords now. Knock him out. 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 Imagine we had another iron sword, bro. I'm not trusting that. Won't let go. I'm the tip to show you that you're too special. Please don't need to type, take things I do. Ride for you, and I die for you. I'm a sight for you. Oh, that was beautiful. Okay. This guy scares me right up here. Out of everyone to die, that guy would be the best bet. Oh my goodness. It's unfortunate. We're gonna take this time to heal. Heal. Get him. Oh. And that's huge because that's another starting point, basically. Wood. We're losing to this guy for sure. Oh, no, we're not. Why are my crits crazy? Attack top. Thank you. Thank you so much. Just because I don't know you like that. You ain't bad though. Ghost is still by far the worst, like, enemy, bro. Ah, shit. Get the dirty brown one. Oh, yeah, we lose. We lose right here. It's over. That's game. That's unfortunate. That's fine. We got level 34. That's a new record. I can't even complain about that. We're gonna end this video here, guys. Like the video if you enjoy it. Leave a comment. I respond to all comments. Subscribe if you like my type of content. Hit the notification button to never miss another video. Take care, talk soon, and goodbye.